From the village, it's about a 40-minute walk. And as you can see, the whole environment has changed. Lots of broken bamboos around. It's like someone's paved the way for us to walk on. We are going to see one of the oldest tribes or groups of gorillas called the Pablo group. Enjoy the forest till then. Starting with the proper gorilla tracking now. Shall we begin? These plants that are really itchy, so my legs and arms and hands have this itchy stuff. If it wasn't for the staff here who's helping us every step of the way, there's no way any one of us can do it. And the fact that Diane Fossey did this when it was much thicker, it is so respectable. The experience of the gorillas, so they normally say you should keep like a 7-meter distance, but it wasn't needed at all because they come really close to. Important tips: get gloves, wear completely fully covered clothing, and make sure it's also really thick, because even though I'm fully clothed, the plants have still pricked me and it's still itchy. Huge moment for me to say, been there, done that.